Hello everyone, DarkRB14 here. Welcome to our Ratchet Deadlocked. Alright, I guess we could do,
unleashed an angry pack of Leviathans for Team Darkstar to battle. They'll have to destroy them all before time runs out.
Is really attached to your head.
Excuse me, Miss Smarty Pants. This is not a wig. Here, take a grateful. Here. Now tell me that doesn't feel natural.
Nice. It's amazing what they can do with hair plugs these days.
Damn. I can do it again.
For a Vox Sports update, Dreadzone's Extermination of the Day award goes to Shellshock for his 360 Tomahawk finishing move on Plutonium Jones.
It was a beauty, Dallas, and it marked Shellshock's third extermination of the season.
At fourth, actually, the Omega Twins count as two.
Good point. And we're now live with Shellshock for comments. Shellshock?
Those Omega Twins went down like wee little girly men.
Yes, quite ironic, especially since they were actually teenage girls.
Yeah, ironic. Hey, Juanita, are you wearing Ace Hardlight underwear?
And now for a heartwarming story in entertainment news. Courtney Gears has made a remarkable recovery. After a near-death experience last year when she was attacked by two psychotic fans.
Ah, poor girl. You know, you just hate to see that kind of senseless violence.
It's appalling, Dallas. I'd just like to take those two creeps and...
I'm sure we all would, Juanita. And you may just get your wish, because those very evildoers are about to come face to face with the mighty Shellshock. Catch it all live on Dread Zone.
Hmm.
gentlemen, let's make some noise. It's time to kill or be killed in the Annihilator Round. Ratchet must survive under relentless attack from wave after wave of lethal enemies. Get silent but deadly.
Oh, open a window.
Don't get excited, Juanita. I'm talking about the gas round, where Ratchet must defeat all the enemies before the toxic fumes snuff him out. Oh, baby, I love that smell.
Again, that's good. Ammo mod, nice.
Well, he's looking a little unsteady. Some gladiators just can't handle their gas.
You can shut his bitch ass up. Shut up. Okay, so that's it for
Ratchet, when you're ready to choose where you're going to compete next, enter the planetary transport.
There's no weapon. What a rip. Yeah, doobie, what a doobie. It is what it is. So, yeah, they're gonna get under here. Anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on Ratchet Deadlock.